My full name is Aurian Priscila Garcia-Gonzalez. I am a fourth-year MD-PhD student working in the Lab of Marian Walhout at the University of Massachusetts Medical School. So I grew up in San Juan, Puerto Rico, and I went to school at the University of Puerto Rico. So it's very sunny, very warm, very beautiful, and I really enjoyed growing up there. It's a very vibrant community. And as I was growing up, I got exposed to a lot of different research there. But moving forward in my career, I realized that maybe I didn't have all the opportunities that I needed to grow professionally as I wanted to. So that's why I decided to leave home and family and then come to the University of Massachusetts Medical School to pursue my MD-PhD. And I felt that I wanted to be in an environment where people challenged me in that very positive way, but also in a community that was small enough that I could know everybody and people were very collaborative. So in the Walhout lab, we tried to study the gene regulatory networks. And what that means is how proteins and DNA interact to turn on and off different genes. And I want to understand how these interactions evolve and how genes are turned on and off, because that can give us a better understanding of when it doesn't go right and what, for example, happens in disease. So by understanding the different switches that turn on and off different genes, we can have a better understanding of when these switches don't work as they should, and how that process can drive human disease. Some of the challenges that we face in the lab are, for example, there are thousands of genes inside the cell, and each gene can have more than one switch at a time. So it's very difficult to not only find the switches that turn on and off the different genes, but also to identify which of these switches is the most meaningful for disease. So at this stage of my training, what I've experienced in this interplay between being a physician and a scientist is mostly that there are times when I have to go to the clinic and see patients in the hospital, and then in the afternoons come back to the lab and do my research. And people have different ways of finding that balance, but it's this constant crosstalk between the medicine and the science to make sure that we make those connections appropriately to use the knowledge from the lab to drive and improve patient care. So if being a physician scientist is what you want to do, make sure that you follow through and don't be your own obstacle. There are many kind of myths or perceptions about what this career can entail. And even though I am not fully aware of those things yet, I can say for sure that many people become their own obstacles in being their best self. So if you're interested in that, don't stop yourself from becoming the best that you can be.